My wounds, boy.
Not this time.
See, they replaced that wooden door with something a little more sturdy. On the count of three.
Three.
What happened to two?
Ask one.
Once more.
Aye, seems you're trying now. If that was going to keep us out. The Mothercrystal's just up ahead.
Is it? I can't see a thing.
Well, unless someone's moved it. There's no one about.
I knew it would be big. But this...
There. That's our way into the inner sanctum. You'd think they'd have patched that up by now. Sorry state the Empire's in.
Wait. You don't mean...
Aye. My little game of hide-and-seek with Bahamut ended here. A tragic cost to this remarkable architecture. Don't blame me, he started it.
But how did he make it out alive?
I walked. You should try it. two want to tell me?
Maybe later.
Keep your distance, boy.
Be here in the mines.
Are the two places connected somehow?
In the Imperial Army, soldiers assigned to the Glass Gate would tell stories about something they called the Guardian.
Can't say I saw anything like that when I was last here. Then again, I can't say I made it this far.
Let's just be careful then. Where did that come from?
If I had to guess...
Poor beast. Another victim of the Flood.
This time.
Where's he off to now? Clive, look out!
Are you all right?
Fine.
The inner sanctum lies just beyond. Chances are the palace guard knows we're here. We should move. Not that any sane commander would send his men into a place awash with this much aether. Clive. If this all works, and the blessing fades, things are likely to get worse for our kind before they get better. Being the last to wield aether will make our talents that much more sought after, by which I mean hunted. I just hope, in the end, they'll see that we didn't have any other choice, that it was the only way to get us to a better place.
And here I was, thinking I was the uncertain one. Luckily, two out of three of us have faith in you.
Then it all starts here. Time to earn that menacing title. Sid the Vicious, was it? There. Anyone having second thoughts?
Not me.
We're with you to the end, Sid.
Then what are we waiting for?
Beautiful.
The heart of Sanbreque.
Well, that didn't work. I think we're gonna need a bigger sword.
Mine's bigger.
Thank you, Clive, but I meant that figuratively. The core's clearly made of sterner stuff. Taya's going to have a fit when she hears about this. Stand back. It's about to get cramped in here.
Clive, look.
What is that?
Sid!
Ifrit, I need Ifrit.
Without you! Not again!
I've been here before.
Where are you? What do you want? Fuck. He's still alive. Isn't yours.
alone.
Thank you.
alive.
Enjoy your nap.
You're wounded.
This? It's only a scratch. All right, the hole.
We'll find you a healer.
Here. No, you won't. I know who you are. And if you think I'm gonna let you have him. Think again.
Try not to talk.
Clive, for so long, I thought I had all the answers. But then I met you, and I learned it wasn't a good death we should be fighting for, but a better life. It's all very well, a man reclaiming his fate. But if he can't choose how he meets it, what's the point? So, I made a choice.
In ashen grip, let ember glow to kindle flames anew.
I'm sorry, Clive. Had I arrived but a moment sooner. Do you remember me, boy? I saw you protect them. That was very brave.
I know you're there, Ultima.
Oh. You have learned our name. What else have you learned, Phoenix?
My travels have revealed much about you and your ambitions. I know that it was you who tore me from my brother. And I know that it is his power that you seek. But know this. If you want him, you'll have to go through me.
Very well.
Breath of mine ancestors, fill these lungs that I may dispel the songs of suffering.
A disturbance.
This is getting us nowhere.
We agree. No more games, Phoenix. We are come to claim our vessel.
And I said no.
Flames are nothing. You will know what it is to burn.
Yours is a fleeting form. I'm not fool enough to think I can harm you. But to protect my brother, I don't have to.
These are not flames of destruction.
Have you forgotten already who I am? Just try and get to my brother now. Fiend.
Must fail Lord Kukka again! Find Sid! Are all fucking dead! Sid, help us!
Where is he?
You'll do! Bastard!
Gab! We've got to go!
Not without this!
Sid is not among the dead. Shall I send a Stolas?
That won't be necessary.